Whoa! The Beto! I was pretty sure he was gonna be there. Yo, look at this Ki Blast! Look at how they made my boy Blue Vegeta! He's sick now! Look at the damage! Yo, what's good, guys? It's your boy Argin, and we're back for some more ranked matches. And since we actually concluded with our Master Roshi week, we're gonna be trying some of the characters that actually got buffed during the patch of Season 3.5, as many people call it. And for this particular video, I'm gonna be trying out Vegeta Blue, which right now the general opinion is that he's actually crazy good. So we're gonna figure it out for ourselves and see what the fuss is all about and actually realize if that's true or not. Has Vegeta Blue really been revived for good this time? Let's see, boya. So one of the good things that they actually changed about this character is that his Ki Blasts are way better now. Yo, wait a second. Let me demonstrate. Yo, look at this combo. You can actually use Ki Blast during that rhythm. That's crazy. Yo, this man, round start counter. I see, you wanna take no schmicks. You don't like the schmicks, boy? Whoa, we super dash out of that. I actually didn't know how to continue the combo, so I just swapped into Goku Blue. But we will change back. We will bring back Vegeta Blue for sure. But first, hold this 2H. Oh, damn, the drops. Okay, we're back. Yo, this man really likes super dashing. And he's playing video. Yo, we mash though. We don't care. Schmicks! Yep! That's the classic Vegeta Schmicks. Can I do it again? Oh, fuck. I used the wrong Ki Blast. Oh, don't try that. Don't empty vanish, dude. So, one of the good things that they actually changed about Vegeta Blue is that before, you couldn't do anything after his Ki Blast in the air. But right now, you can actually cancel your Ki Blast into Big Bang Attack. Like this. Oh, okay. That was a good super dash. He expected that. So you can cancel it into Big Bang Attack or a level 3. So that's actually pretty insane. So I'm gonna try to bait out some of his super dashes and actually show you guys what I mean. I'm gonna try to level 3 him while he super dashes at some point. We have to condition him first though. Don't super dash, boya! Don't do that! That's why they buffed this character. Oh, alright, you can spark. You can spark, I guess. I was a bit too excited there. I guess I didn't achieve anything, but it was cool nonetheless. Like, imagine if he didn't... Oh, imagine if he didn't have a... Oh, don't super dash, I told you already. Sit down. Imagine if he didn't have a sparking, though. Oh, man, those super dashes, though, they are killing me, man. Please, stop it. Okay, I guess this is the end for Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta for now, but I already tried to demonstrate some of his changes, and hopefully I'll get more chances later. But for now, we're playing another character that actually has been insanely buffed, which is Gogeta Blue, which I believe that he's kinda insane right now. But to be honest, I am really rusty with all of these characters right now. Right now, my mind is only Master Roshi, you guys. I swear. Oh, wait, this doesn't work? Okay, so I try to go for the DP into sparking, but I guess Gogeta can do that. It isn't safe, I guess. But yeah, right now my brain is all about Master Roshi combos. Like, I'm getting so many brain farts right now. Like, seriously. Playing Master Roshi, even though he's fun, has been a pretty bad for my muscle memory. For the whole game as a whole. Yo, but the schmicks though, we still remember those. Ted. Yeah, so what they did to Gogeta is that pretty much they actually increased the speed of all of his normals. Yo, sit down, boy. You can't do that. You can't unga boonga me. Get down. Yo, I expected the parry, but you can skip the corner. Woo! Oh, that was supposed to be 2H. Kinda messed up. Yo, chill! Oh my god, 2H into Subadas? Are you serious? Why didn't I punish that? Alright, this is it for Gogeta as well. Damn. Goku Blue, you have to clean up. So, they buffed up his normals. They made his... his down medium to actually be way faster and actually reach a higher range as well. He's crazy now. Come on, boy, I make the mistake. Subadas at me. Or get this instead! I was waiting for this moment all of my life. I really wanted to use that EX kick and bonk him. My favorite. That's what you get for random superdicing the whole game, boya. This is my wrath. I delivered it to you. This is justice. You also didn't let me play enough with Blue Vegeta, so that's to be expected. So yeah, hopefully now we're gonna be trying out Blue Vegeta a little bit more, as well as Gogeta. So let's see. Yo, get that shit off of me. Take this key blast. He keeps super dashing, dude. This is getting on my nerves. Oh, yo, this is my turn. Oh, sucks to be Videla. But to be honest, I really want to try Videla as well, because she's one of the characters that... Oh, I actually have no idea what Videla does, but she's one of the characters that got insanely buffed as well. And yeah, by the way, I didn't mention this, but guys, someone actually gifted Videl to me, so right now I do have Videl, and I'm getting worse as well. Please don't kill my Blue Vegeta. Yo, we change. You have to keep him alive. When is it my turn to play? Oh my god, why is it so fast? What does this character do? I'm so lost. Can I play, please? We mash. Or I guess not. Please? He's running CSS as well. This is so annoying. My god. Hey, drops. Yo! Oh, that was close. I wanna play Blue Vegeta though. Ooh. Yo, the schmicks. Can I still do the loops? I'm really not confident, but I'm gonna try. Yo! These loops. Oh, I can't believe I pulled off the loop and I didn't use a freaking level 1. But yeah, these loops are like bicycle, dude. If you learn it, you can never forget about it. Am I right? Sit down, boy. I think you are dead now, though, this time. Yo, this actually looks really cool. What? This doesn't work? Bullshit. Super does do it. Yay! I was waiting for that. Pararararara. Yay. Come on, boya. Make the mistake. Where's my 2H? Yay. I just wanna play Blue Vegeta or Gogeta. Oh my god, this super dash is... Come on. And the key blast as well. So yeah, if you guys noticed, I tried to use Gogeta's EX kick and it actually traveled full screen. This move right now is insanely good because you can just use a beam, either assist or his beam, and use that move right after, and it actually jails. It's a true block string. So that's very good to actually get close to the opponent. Yo! Wait, was this move always this fast? I couldn't react. I actually couldn't react to that. Damn, this is looking really green right now. But Vegeta, buru. Yo, the bonks. Rejump. I actually could have used an extra super dash, I think, but I kind of messed up. I forgot. Yeah, after those... Oh, I forgot about that. Great Saiyaman. I completely forgot about that this move actually existed. Yo, how fast is this move? I'm losing my mind. I'm serious. How fast is this move? There's no way they didn't buff that move. There is no way in hell that this move was this fast. Yo, that's insane. Where I'm actually gonna play Videl, dude. This man is still trying to dodge. Videl, you don't have a reflect. Don't try that. Damn, my girl Videl, even though she got buffed, that no reflect option seems really, really bad no matter how you look at it, dude. I'm sorry, but it's kind of the truth. In this game, without the reflect, I don't know how far you can go. Ted, that bonk worked perfectly. Alright, UI Goku, who's the real protagonist? Let me know in the comments before you see the conclusion to this fight. Who's gonna win, me? Is there gonna be a miracle? Or is it gonna be UI Goku? Where's my reflect? Is this move actually a true block string? I'm pretty sure it isn't, right? I've been trying to reflect that for the life of me, but... Oh, the bonks. I'm actually trying to bait his counters, but he doesn't counter. Yo, don't try that, boy! Don't super dash at me! Hold this. Alright, that was pretty close, but so far, I think that... Blue Vegeta's buffs are actually... have actually made him a pretty decent character. I'm still not that good, obviously, I haven't practiced him either, but... he really feels like he's in a very, very different place than what he was before. He feels very strong right now. We actually ran into this guy again. More Videl. Oh, much experience, I guess. Damn. I still have no idea what she does, though. But whatever she does, it looks pretty sick, not going to lie. Schmicks! Yo, he expected the overhead most likely, and he got clipped by that 2M. Sit down! Whoa! The Beto! I was pretty sure he was gonna DP there. Yo, look at this Ki Blast! Look at how they made my boy Blue Vegeta! He's sick now! Look at the damage! Did you guys notice how I actually did two super dashes? One because of the re-jump, and one because of those Ki Blasts have actually more... block stun that enables you to actually use another super dash. It's pretty insane. Sit down. Yo, you cannot reflect too. He doesn't want to take no schmicks. Stop trying to dragon roost me. It doesn't work. Oh, I tried to go for another level 3. But I guess I was a little bit too slow. Damn, that would have been really cool though. Yeah, I'm still not used to using those Ki Blasts and canceling them. But you guys, I mean, I'm pretty sure you can see the potential, right? If you actually main this character, I'm pretty sure this will become second nature to you. You will be ready always to use either a big bang attack or a level 3 after those Ki Blasts. And they're really oppressive as well. This man wants to take the damage. He went for that Kyogen. Hey. Oh! Wait! Why did that beat my DP? I'm pretty sure I used DP there. Yo, this guy really likes the Kyogen. Can you please stop? Yeah, sit down, boy! Oh, he tried to press something. Yo, did you see that? That's actually a true block string. I actually jailed him there. Oh, nice dodge. That's actually insane, dude. That's a free ticket to winning neutral. After that, you can just use an assist and schmicks the poor guy. It's insane. Does this work? Yeah, I had it. I can't remember that this doesn't work. Yo, am I doing something wrong? He keeps actually beating out my DPs. Insane. Yo, get that shit out of me. Come on. I'm just gonna do it again, though. But I admit that I'm not the same Gogeta player that I was 1 year ago. I haven't touched this character in a while. And I'm really rusty, especially now because of Rossi. Yeah, I'm really bad. Yo, but look at this block string, though. Look at this jail. Look at this schmicks. This character is insane now. Counter. Yes. Oh, and the other combo. Damn, this character is in desperate need for a nerf. Like, I am always anticipating that counter, and I can never punish it. Those frames are active for way too long. Insane. Yay! Oh, I actually vanished because I didn't think that he was gonna get hit, but it worked out in the end. Sit down. Forever. Damn, another close match. I still wanna play more Blue Vegeta though, dude. Please, let me be, show mercy. Alright, potentially Macho Pointo though. This guy is really good for only having 1.4 million. Actually, it's not only, that's a good rank, but you know what I mean. He's very strong. Whoa! What? What? Was that a genius strategy? Or just... was that woke? Was that what the true ascension looks like? Was that the big brains? Was that the true power of Ultra Instinct? Yo, Videl, Videl, poor Videl. That dodge is really trash. Hey, what? Oh no. Schmicks. Oh, He tried to press something. No schmicks. There no schmicks, schmicks. He actually schmicked himself by pressing buttons. One more schmicks. Yo, what's your toes, my man? Can I do this? Yeah. Ooh, the schmicksy combos. Yo, look at this combo, dude. Take this. This is looking so cool. I'm just gonna go all in. Just super dash. Do it. No. Just change. I'm gonna DP. I was expecting that once again. Yo, we're playing base Vegeta though. I mean, blue Vegeta. And get out of my face, base Goku. Alright, Videl. Time for vengeance. Whoa. Yo, bonks. Ah, I dropped it though. Whoa. Dude, Videl is actually looking kinda sick. Not going to lie. I really wanna try her now. He's got that Saiyaman as well. She got buffed. Ah, she looks pretty good. I wanna play now. Maybe in the next video. Oh! Oh no! I thought he dropped it, but I guess not. Maybe I'll try here in the next video. Or maybe I need to practice here though a lot of hours, dude. I've never touched this character. Yo! I was pretty sure he was gonna do that. Get that shit off of me! Take this! Accept this ball of rage. Yeah. Dead. Maybe I'm gonna try Gogeta next as a point character on my next video and be a little bit better. But yeah, I'm gonna try Videl soon. I just need a lot of time to actually lab here first to be kinda decent. But yo, but look at this. Oh, drop. Look at this move, dude. It's so. This move might actually be busted. Yeah. Woo! Oh, okay, that auto combo. My man was swinging like crazy. Yo. Oh no, please don't. Stay away from me. Yeah. Oh no, that was a bad angle. Dude, this auto combo is so good. I'm actually convinced that it is the best auto combo in the game. Yo, it's my turn though. I should have sparked there, to be honest. I might have been able to kill. Yeah. Woo! Subatas, I'm ready for you. That DP is ready. Oh! Yeah. Hey, hey, sit down! Alright, we're gonna go for the level 3. So we can actually waste his sparking time. Easy. It looks cool as well. So there is no other option. Parry? Yay! Dude, this time. Can I do this? Okay. I'm not the same person that I was 1 year ago. I tried. But get this shit off of me! I told you, I have DPs, dude. Yeah, I'm definitely not the same person that I was 1 year ago. But I will get there, dude. I'm gonna practice a little bit more that Gogeta. And I'm gonna come back stronger than ever. So, thanks a lot for watching, guys. Hopefully you like those matches. Please like the video if you liked it. And of course, subscribe if you like my content. And you can always check out more of my videos that are on your screen right now. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.